The Korean tech giant is already hard at work on its upcoming Galaxy S9 smartphone, which is rumored to feature a camera that could trounce some of the best on the market. Samsung is working at building a camera sensor capable of shooting up to 1,000 frames per second in its Galaxy S9, according to a report from ET News. According to the report, the sensor would go into mass production in this November to ensure it's ready to be included in the Galaxy S9 next year. Most reports says the Galaxy S9's launch at sometime in March or April, but others hint that it could reach stores even earlier. A 1000 FPS camera would allow the S9 to capture motion in extreme detail and give you a host of new ways to manipulate your photos and videos. The feature is already available in the Sony Xperia XZ1, which is widely considered to have one of the best smartphone cameras on the market. According to reports, the Galaxy S9 will come with a 5.8-inch display, and a larger Galaxy S9 Plus should deliver a 6.2-inch screen. Its design won't change all that much, reports say, but it will be more powerful, thanks to the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 chip it's expected to deliver. And unlike the Galaxy S8, the Galaxy S9 could sport a virtual fingerprint sensor. So, I really hope you guys will find this video useful. And what do you think?